Good morning. It is Tuesday, the 6th of August, and let's hope it stays a little bit more consistent than yesterday. The snow was great, but the mixed in moistness, let's face it, we could have definitely lived without it. Temperatures should drop today, a top of minus one after a mild night of minus 0.6 degrees. We had 4 centimeters of fresh snow overnight, and it is forecast to snow above 1,000 meters, but it's more like 1,600-1,700 at the moment. So hopefully that snow level drops during the day. A natural average snow depth of 68 centimeters and 7 lifts are turning here at Hotham. Experts try Brockhoff, intermediates cruise Sunrun, and beginners will get a kick out of Davenport Access Trail. A chance of thunderstorms this morning with blizzard conditions in the mountains and strong winds from the west-northwest. Be aware that lifts could go on wind hold during the day, so wrap up warm and waterproof and keep your friends close. My name is Mimi and this is Hotham.